It's great being here in Toronto. It's an exciting project, and our partners are really, really terrific people, and hopefully we'll do other things together too. And I just want to make a note of apology for the idiotic behavior of my president. That's a disgrace. And I apologize to Justin Trudeau too, and the other people at the G7. It's disgusting. Great to be here.